His younger brother watches enviously as Jappy brings down apparently unreachable branches from the tree. In the valley, Jappy is well known for such tricks. He learned them from his father. Friendship among bull elephants has its limits. Jappy is certainly not willing to share his branch with his younger brother. Their father, One Tusk, is now nearly 60 years old. His trademark is the missing right tusk, lost long ago in a hierarchical battle. For years, he was the undisputed king of the Huanib. Now he lives in seclusion.